like a lifetime, and for some, no time at all. 2 decades after the Columbine High School shooting, leaving a dozen students and a teacher dead.
We will always remember the teachers and the educators who did so much to protect us. You are not forgotten.
Hundreds gather in Clement Park.
When someone you love becomes a memory, their memory becomes a treasure.
Honoring those treasured memories.
As long as I live, your community will hold a very special place in my heart.
For survivors, strong lessons from that day.
The key to forgiveness is to stop focusing on what others have done to us and focus on all the good things and the blessings of what has been done for us.
And a message for the next generation of Columbine rebels.
Go out, love one another, learn from our mistakes. We didn't realize how much we meant to each other until it was too late. It took tragedy for us to realize that we can move past hate.
This community, 20 years later, stronger than before.
If I were to describe Columbine in a word today, 20 years later, the word to describe it is not surviving. The word is thriving.
Thriving, despite the tragedy.
Kyle Velasquez.
Reciting names and releasing doves, knowing the 13 lives lost have changed countless more.
Thank you for being with us today.
16.